when developing sensors for photodetector devices used in smoke detectors. Benchtop source and measure units that can source and measure simultaneously are very useful for the characterization of the devices. DC current versus voltage tests, also known as IV tests, and the rise time of a signal are common tests executed to characterize, evaluate, or qualify devices. These tests are executed at low current levels of nanoamperes or the rise times at millisecond ranges. Precise and fast source and measurement units are required so that small anomalies of low values and short transitions are detected, ensuring better reliability of the devices under the tested scenarios. This requires the SMU to have fast digitizing capabilities.
Hi, I'm Bernard. I am developing UV photodetectors for fire detection devices. The detectors need to detect and respond to fire very quickly. The response time of these photodetectors needs to be less than 1 millisecond. When testing the response time of such devices, SMUs with fast digitizing capability are needed in order for the response time to be measured. The digitizing capability of conventional benchtop SMUs is about only 50 microseconds. Higher capabilities are only available with very expensive semiconductor analyzers, not benchtop SMUs.
This is where Keysight's B2900B or BL SMUs come in. With the fast digitizing speed of up to 10 microseconds, Keysight's B2900B or BL allows you to view the transient response accurately on the captured waveform. Comparatively, conventional benchtop SMUs only have digitizing speeds of up to 50 microseconds. This means that fast or short anomalies will be missed by conventional benchtop SMUs. In addition, the B2900B or BL includes a graphical display embedded into the instrument. This allows you to view the signals graphically and immediately, just like on an oscilloscope. Some reliability tests require the engineer to monitor the measurements over a long period of time and manually stop the test when an anomaly is detected. The embedded display allows the user to monitor the signal waveforms in real time. Conventional benchtop SMUs have only numerical displays. The measured data needs to be copied onto a PC to display it graphically. Therefore, the results cannot be viewed in real time. With the embedded graphical display on Keysight's B2900B, your efficiency greatly improves. The B2900B or BL supports your device development and characterization with high digitizing capability for better measurement of transient response and easy-to-use graphical display. The B2900B or BL series is part of the B2900B family, which provides general source and measurement capabilities. For driving power at lower noise levels, use the B2960B series instruments, and for higher accuracy measurements, the B2980B series is right for you. To reveal the true characteristics of various materials and devices with B2900B or BL, find out more in the next video.